Hello, I'm Dr. Sneha Kumar Sharma, and we'll be continuing from where I left off in my last video. So you have chosen option number 4, that's dental implants. You come into my clinic, you want to get a dental implant, I'll send you off for a CBCT, that's a cone beam computed tomographical x-ray. It is a 3D representation of the bone of the missing area. We analyze it, we see whether there are surrounding structures to it, like the sinus, like the nerve, whether there is sufficient mesiodistal width, buccolingual width, meaning there is sufficient bone in that area. The bone quality of that area helps us decide what the size and shape of the dental implant will be. We have finalized your dental implants, we go ahead and do procedures if needed to prepare the site for osteotomy to receive the dental implant. This is done after we have anesthetized you. You're supposed to come in after you've had your breakfast or your meals just advance of surgery. After we've anesthetized the area, we go ahead, do the procedures if required, we place in the dental implants and then we suture it up. Send you off for a week. A week later, you come back, we'll remove your sutures. We'll wait for the dental implant to get integrated with your bone. After which we'll take impressions and send them to a lab. The lab will fabricate a crown which we will again screw on top of the titanium screw that we have placed inside your bone. And you are done. So basically it's a 3 to 6 appointment procedure.